Hi there, I'm Luke Whalen with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. The best number to reach me at is 541-521-8201, and that's if you have any questions on any of my videos or anything on our lot. I can help you with pretty much trailers, fifth wheels, motorhomes, Class C's, B vans, whatever. Just feel free to give me a call. So today I'd like to show you this 2017 326 SRX fifth wheel toy hauler, which it is made by Cougar. So let's start out here on the outside. We got our fiberglass siding. The latches are magnetic, so the door just goes up, sticks. You've got a nice pass-through area. The Cougar is all aluminum construction, fiberglass walls. The other thing this has is their 0 degree insulation package. So far superior insulation package. And then as we keep going around, you've got your 7.5 gallon propane tanks on each side. And then coming up front, we've got some more storage up here, and this is where the batteries go. It has two batteries in it. And those, when we sell it, we'll go through, we'll do a PDI on this and all that, make sure the batteries are good. Working our way around, here's your other propane tank, which you've got right there. And then here is the other side of that pass-through. And again, magnetic latches. Now, this Cougar also has auto level, which you can see it there. So basically, you park it, you hit the auto level, you unhook the truck, you hit the auto level button, and it just go through and it'll level itself and do all the work for you. Your controls are in here for the tanks and all that stuff. You also have a battery disconnect, fresh water connection, the back of your furnace. So keep coming around. Your tank for your tank dumps. And then here on the back, I'm not sure if this is locked or not. So this just sets down like so. And then this just flips over. So you can get, you know, depending on the height you're at, so you can have, you know, the ramp will be long enough. So anyway, so here's that. Let's come on up this side and we'll go inside and take a look at the rig. And then you also have an outdoor TV, little refrigerator, barbecue hookup outside here. So you'll be ready to go when you go camping. Anyway, let's go ahead and we'll head inside. And we'll come on to the back here. So again, this is the toy hauler part. This is a 10-foot garage. You've got these two couches that make into beds, or they fold up against the wall so you can fit more storage in here. You do have TV hookups, and there is a washer dryer hookup in here also. The rig also has some vents in it, so if you drive your motorcycle or your side-by-side or whatever in here and you get that, you know, engine smell, it's got a vent, so as you're driving down the road it will air it out nicely. And then heading back up in here, you've got your living room. So you've got an 8 cubic foot refrigerator, TV, fireplace, stereo, CD, DVD player. And then up here, you've got this built-in ladder to get up in here into the loft, which is a little bunk area, or it works really good for just flat-out storage. Then the couch. It's a four-section couch, and each section reclines, and then it almost will lay flat, so it's really comfortable furniture. And then over here we've got fairly good amount of storage. And then there's more storage up here, and then more storage above the television, and then a pot and pan drawer below the refrigerator. Oven, 3-burner cooktop, and a microwave, and that is a microwave, not a convection oven. And then you've got a 50-50 stainless steel sink. And then over here you've got a little, I'm going to call it a collection area, but it's a counter. There's a plug-in, so you put a coffee maker or toaster oven or whatever you want there. More storage up top. And then above the couch you've got 6 cabinets. And then this is on a slide. Now let's head up towards the bedroom and bathroom. Okay, so this has a Jack and Jill bathroom. Porcelain toilet, nice pantry beneath the sink, and then a medicine cabinet above the sink. I don't know if you can get in there and see that very well. All LED lights. You got a fan in the vent fan for if you're taking a shower and you didn't steam in here or whatever. You can take all that out. And then coming into the bedroom, we've got a queen size bed. There's a knockout up in the front behind the cap. And then you've got your nightstand with a couple of drawers. And then you've got a closet here for hanging and putting your hat or whatever you want to put up there. More storage above the bed. There's a cabinet on each side of the bed that goes all the way through. And then over here, this is a slide out too for the bedroom. You've got 3 closet doors for clothing, and then there's one door that would be in the bathroom, which would be like a linen closet. TV in the bedroom, TV in the living room, and there is a place to hook up another TV in the garage. Again, this is a 32-foot, the 326 Cougar Toy Hauler fifth wheel. There's not a lot of these on the market. I haven't seen very many of these. But if you have questions on this, please call me, 541-521-8201, and I would be more than happy to help you. Or if there's other questions on fifth wheels, travel trailers, motorhomes, C-Class, any questions on anything we have, don't hesitate to call me. And that number, the 541-521-8201, is my cell number. So give me a call whenever you want. Thank you much, and I hopefully will hear from you soon.